I'm Tom Hunt, city planner, standing in front of the Civic Esplanade. It's a stretch of land that goes from City Hall down to the Detroit River. And with the new City Hall being constructed, the old City Hall is coming down, and we're going to get to reimagine the space in back of me. And the process to do that will involve public involvement to redesign the space. And there's two parts of this. One is the Civic Plaza, which is the area right in front of City Hall. And there's going to get ideas as to how we're going to use this space to connect it with ultimately the riverfront land. So when the new City Hall constructed, the old City Hall comes down. In the space of the old City Hall, we're going to have an opportunity to create a new space called the Civic Plaza. And we're looking at ideas, and some ideas that have been tossed around have been a water feature, a skating rink. These are different kinds of ideas where a place of celebration and civic gathering, and a place where the community comes together to enjoy themselves in outdoor venues like concerts. So we're looking forward to having that process to design that space that'll last for about 100 years, so it's a challenge, and we look forward to that design and bringing that for the people. Ultimately, City Council will have ideas in about a year, and we'll bring those to them for approval, and look forward to your participation in that.